this episode, look at that. Over one, what was that, 1 trillion, right? That, I think that was over 1 trillion. Oh my gosh. Which, how much did he pay for that car? I think it was around the same amount. I remember it might have been lower than that. I don't even remember how much he paid for it. You got the EV here too. This the Akimoto's?
Get into it.
Yes, it is. Yo, I haven't heard that since Navarra. What? Is that the last time we heard that? It might have been. I don't know. They might have been in something else, but I think the last time I heard them was Navarra. Yo, the layouts for the OP and the ED are so nice.
I don't know if I'm meant to like our main detective, but like, he comes across as a real dick.
Yeah, this is about to be an interesting, cool duo. Welcome, my friend, but the Akimoto's, dude. It's so awesome hearing them again.
I'm not RPG chess. I love the OP that he's ever. So his car before he got the Cobra. Is that Ben?
Dude, look at these layouts, bro. Holy shit, man. Yeah, I love the EV. I love the OP and the EV. I was not expecting the Akimoto's. Just be honest, though, to be honest. I didn't hear anything about that. Holy shit. This first episode,
since we got the